Hello, this is Jiang Ping. He was a legal scholar that lived between 1930 and 2023. He served as the president of China University of Political Science and Law.